Yeah, people, this the end of the ends. You don't know. Godfather, I hate that. So this step say for you. You, he care, Jesus love. Welcome. I believe this upside down, you know. I believe this is upside down. See that? Man got some beautiful drawings up here.
Look at the space in one rock.
See that, people? It's a rock insane make out of that. Man. Yeah. Evening.
This is the Richfield and the Romano, 1962-1964.
In Cayman?
Yep, on okay. East End Reef. This is when all the killing was going on, and it says stop the violence. This piece is called Trapping Doria, which the old people used to have their plantation in the east. They could not sail up when the wind coming from the east, so they would carry the boat and then sail back down.
Nice.
This one is the Antonese, and that 1855, 50 people was on board. There was a ship going from Colombia to Cuba, wrecked. Was full of rats, and from then till now we have rats.
Jesus!
This one is called Kootenai, which means mating season now. And the old people used to make turtle out of floating wood, and the turtle would come up, they would harpoon them and net them. This is the record of 10 sail.
Yeah.
And you know the history why we don't pay tax and all that, or assume why we don't
pay tax. Why we don't pay tax, yeah.
This one is called more Cubans arriving. That was when all the Cubans was coming to the Cayman Islands. This is the reef.
This is the reef, Cayman Islands, yeah. Reef.
This is the old time house where the mosquito, the smoke pan, grandma rake in the yard, grandpa in the skipping rope, swinging and making rope.
Real man.
This is called singing in the East End, which we still do. We still do singing in the East End.
Yeah, people, this like one, we know.
This one is called, we had found it up on the sea. Last story to us, and through the turtles and all that, different turtles, what's called that?
Last story to us.
Yeah, and now the Cayman Islands. This is, as I see Ivan through my eye, the house in the road, house flooded, people out the graveyard, trees flying all over.
Man.
This is the blowing hole, huh? Sorry. This is the blowing hole.
Eh.
Okay. This is, it's not over yet.
It's not over yet?
Yep.
No, what you call that? What you call it that?
That's the crucifixion of Jesus, and it's saying it's not over yet. Once you live in, it's not over yet.
See that, people? Loud and clear. See there.
This is my wife. Take that.
Take
off. Yeah.
This is just the Esner.
Come
wife.
On. Come on, Jay.
No, I don't want to picture.
Say she don't want no picture, but I know how. That's just the Esner wife, okay, people?
Yeah.
So, Mr. Edna ends this boy. Beautiful home. I don't know if you got something else you can show me wrong, yeah? Okay.
See, I got fish up here, but he eat fish. I got fish up there.
And saying got fish up there so that they can eat.
Yeah.
When he ready for eat.
Yeah.
But Mr. Fish, Mr. Ed, nobody this fish look like this.
Ocean turbot.
Oh, ocean turbot.
Yeah.
Wow, it look like shark in a way.
Yeah. Come now.
Jeez, see that people, the art room. What a beautiful stingray as you walk in there, people. Beautiful. Wine, tail and everything there up there, people. I would tell you. Where's the way to go over here again now? Got a clock. Key tattle.
All empty.
Go on a little bicycle.
All
empty. Got a car and everything up there, people. The people are very rare. You see them thing here, you know, cause you know, see them thing here like that again, you know. See there, man saying got horn and all. Look there. For real. So you don't know, Sam said, in the art room, this. Got some beautiful things up inside, I tell the people. If you want some artwork, yes, you have to come by them, you know. Natural stuff. Natural stuff. Yeah, look at that. I'm not too sure what kind of bird this is, but the bird here look nice. Understand? See a little parrot there as a figure. I will tell you people. Mr. Head in the grounds, you know. Godfather, we see. This is a little Caymanian, yeah. This is what it says, people. Have patience. You understand? Caymanian, yeah. So that is not a chest of drawer or something.
An old chest of drawer that I can convert into this.
That's like a storage.
Yeah.
You got a board on top of it too, on the inside. You're not gonna knock in there, man.
No, but I converted it to a chest.
You got some scary things inside. I got something look like ghosts won't catch me. But look, I want to go there. He teeth people see him teeth over here. Look, this is what I'm talking about. Yeah, look at that. He look like he won't scare me, man. Oh, Father, help me today, yeah. Now, what is this? No, man. They're not right. They can't be right, man.
Anything you want.
So, wait, what you do? Sell them now?
Anything you want. This is a coral with the fish and everything.
Caymanian coral?
Yeah. And natural crab, natural sea egg, fish, sea fun.
Yeah. Good stuff.
Just bought one of a kind. Everything.
Yeah. We got all that. All that documented. And got pen and naked Barbie dolls on this side. I don't know why you ain't got them there, but I don't know. Pen and naked Barbie dolls. See them there?
My grandchildren, them take them, throw them away so I collect them. And now they come back and get them.
Now they come back and get them.
This here is the first drum that stand for Rankin Play with Rattlin' the Happy Boys.
Rum?
Yep.
Or drum?
Drum.
Oh.
The first drum stand for Rankin Play with Rattlin' the Happy Boys.
Okay.
And if you look in pictures, you'll see the history of it.
Yeah.
This is a old time, like, and this is the historical part of our marine things, like the compass, the light, and everything.
Caymanian parrot on the wall.
Yep.
And all
that's it. My opinion. See that lamp over there? That lamp is made of turtle shell, sea egg, cow horn, and goat horn.
See that, people? Get it straight from the source, and I'm not me say so. You understand? I just I learned like how the rest of them I learned.
And I walk around and I pick up sponges and I put an eye on it. That's a beautiful thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's a dragon day now, no?
Yeah, I don't know what you want to call it. It's good. It's nice.
Yeah. People, in case I never see this thing rip up, but same day again, it must swim.
This was what the piece of wood looked like when I went with her father, Harvel. No, sorry. When I went and
picked bars.
Yeah, and get it, this what it looked like, and this is what
came
out to be.
Brilliant.
So, yeah.
I like that, though. Yeah. But how much a piece like that you sell that for now?
The price is for... I want to see it go to the Cayman Island so we can put it somewhere where the people in the Cayman Island can enjoy it. Because it's one of a kind.
So it's not for sale then?
I would not say it's not for sale. It would be for sale for the government, but no one else, not private sector.
Okay.
Because I've been offered $8,000 and I refused
it. People in the same man, all guys.
And look at this.
Look at the texture of this thing.
That's natural.
Cut that. Me make sure and get the glycerin and everything in there, you know. Real good stuff.
God.
You understand? All the teal up there. You not make things like this no more, bro. But, see turtle back shell them there. But when we see turtle back, that the Cayman Islands turtle back.
Yeah.
Well, I can't tell the difference between a man turtle back and a woman turtle back.
Neither me.
Okay. Because people, I don't know how to answer that one for you,
I don't know about that.
Okay.
But I collect things from people who pass away. If you look up here, this is from Miss Marvel.
Oh.
Miss Marvel McLaughlin.
Uh-huh.
Mr. Billy gave that to me. And I just keep collecting things from people who pass away to make this. And I want to see this. I want Easton to have their own museum.
We need to. I do not
want to see it go to anywhere else.
Exactly.
I
besides
want
Easton.
Our own museum to have our own pride in what our ancestor left us.
For real.
And that's why I preserve everything from our ancestors.
For real. Only ancestors can give you these type of things.
Yeah. And all like these, 100 things. A lamp, double wick lamp. I know not
double
a lot
wick.
Of people. Yeah. Not many people see this.
For true.
I got this.
For real.
Okay.
For real. All right.
You cut off?
Yeah.
My cutter came and rock. This going to be there waiting on you.
Home is where
the beach is. In Cayman Rock.
For real.